Islamophobia is a worldwide issue that has existed even before the terrorist attacks of September 11, 2001, but it has increased in frequency and notoriety over the past decades. Some Muslims suffer emotionally every day of their lives due to discrimination, hate, and stereotypes the rest has against them without really knowing who and how they truly are.
Would you trust a Muslim who wears his mouth in a fit? And would you be friends with that person?
Would you walk beside him? And would you give him a hug if he asked you?
Thank you. I know that. You're welcome.